Good morning, Jefferson Tigers. Today is Monday, April 20th. We've got a lot of birthdays to wish today. Over the weekend, we want to say a happy birthday to Mackenzie Bissell, Josie Deirdreff, and David Nulty. And today, we want to say happy birthday to Peyton Armstrong, to Addison Romano, and also to Thomas Wamsley. Next up, we've got birthday girl Josie Deirdreff to say the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Nice job on the pledge, Josie. Hope you had a great birthday this weekend. Next up, we've got two submissions today for our Jefferson's Got Talent. We've got some beautiful piano from Tyler Moy, and also we've got a really interesting aerial yoga from Kylie Deegan. Check it out.
Dancing Queen.
I really love that song. That was amazing, Tyler. Thank you for showing us off your talents. And I'm sorry and apologize to everyone for my horrible singing this morning. Kylie, that was so cool with the aerial yoga. I would love to get one of those set up in my house and try that out. Thanks, you guys, for showing that off. I do want to address Governor Pritzker did close schools till the end of the year and just let everyone know how much we are going to sincerely, sincerely miss you and how much we love you. I will be giving you more information about all of that later this week. But just know, fifth graders, we've got some special stuff planned for you. And please, everyone else, don't worry. We've got plans in the work. This isn't just a goodbye. I hope you all have a wonderful Monday. Please try your best on your e-learning. Your teachers have some great plans this week. Super excited about those. And we've got Earth Day coming up this week as well. So lots of good stuff. Please enjoy the nice weather today and have a marvelous Monday.